Talk a little bit about like what you think the next year is going to look like, and most specifically, the biggest needs people are going to need satisfied by consulting work such as you're going to offer.
I think the first is a clear definition of the landscape that they're standing in and what are some of the changes and pivots that are acting upon them or around them. So if they haven't done yet an assessment of the landscape of the competitive, drivers that are going on out there, that's I think important, because it'll inform, strategies are great in terms of a focus and a direction, but I also like to use them in terms of what they should not do, where they should not invest. And so I think that's going to be very important. Secondly, would be looking for the right partnerships. And if they're looking to grow in a strategic sense, how to and energize that growth, how do they do that? It's one to, kind of home grow everything and build it. But I think the right partnerships and investments with businesses and is really important.
Great. Makes perfect sense.